Colonel Brodus came up empty-handed at the enemy base. But we had two working copies of a German jet fighter. The Comet was a lousy plane. The technology that went into its construction made it worth its weight in gold. The only way to get those planes safely out of China meant a landing at Rangoon, which was surrounded by the Japanese and about to fall. That wasn't the worst of it, though. Not by a long shot.
Rangoon Control, this is Bravo Alpha Zero. We're starting our landing now. Please have fuel trucks standing by. Don't intend to be here.
Maybe some
work here, man. What now, Rangoon Control?
We've got enemy advanced units moving toward the city. They're working with artillery and air cover to hit the 7th Armor in their base. If we don't help them out, they'll be trapped where the main Japanese force lies.
Well, we can't have that sort of thing.
Enemy armor is advancing on their position.
Let's try to slow them down.
Going down. Bad kills confirmed, Captain. I'm seeing damage to your plane. Ground target is destroyed. First bridge, Captain. We should be able to take it out from the air.
Air support! We're trying to reset the demo charges on the bridge, but we're under heavy fire! We need you to take some of the heat off!
Understood. We're on it.
This is a definite kill.
Target eliminated.
Across the bridge!
You're needed at the refinery, Captain, if you're up to it. We don't want to leave that for the Japanese to use.
That won't be a problem.
Enemy ground target destroyed.
faster!
Taken prisoner.
Thorpe, listen to me. Whatever you do, don't give up. We will find you. We will come for you. You understand me?
Yes, sir. I'll be waiting.